from his collection of pieces for clarinet ensemble. We're going to dedicate this to Elaine Brickman, who passed away just 2 or 3 days ago while out of town visiting family. An interesting thing about her, she was a founding member of New Horizons in Rochester, which means that she was a founding member of New Horizons in the United States, and as a corollary, was a founding member of New Horizons worldwide.
Thank you. from the order in the program, we're going to be doing the waltz first and the allegro second, or last.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.